guys, Mellow Robot here. Welcome back to Guns, Gore, and Cannoli, episode 7. So we just took out the doctor at the research lab. Well, the gas creating place. So, yeah, we're just playing through Guns, Gore, and Cannoli. We're gonna get this done. It's, I think it's like chapter 11 right now. I have no idea. But it should be. So this looks like it's a police station of some kind. And that is a shit ton of enemies. And I wasted that. Okay, that's great. So I mean, if I jump over them and RPG, well, bazooka, I'll do a lot of damage. So let's do that. Ooh, boil! That was cool. Like a goddamn Michael Bay movie up in here. This is a bad idea, but it worked. So I'm kind of just trying all the guns, you know, giving each of them a shot. Tommy gun. That's fine. I'll blow that car up because why not? Just another obstacle. Ooh, we got the hot and spicy zombies. I love those zombies. But they don't love me though. It's a shame. Those zombies. Like the. What are they called? Reporter? Newspaper? Seller? I don't know what they are. But yeah, headshots for them. Best way to kill them. Headshots. That's it really. That's all you can kill them with. There are a lot of zombies. Like, I don't know where they keep coming from. Because I'm assuming people... Like, there's other people killing these as well. Because of the amount of guns in America. But I've not seen anyone kill. Except from the army guys. Which is, surprising, really. Unless there was, like, restricted gun laws and, 1920s America, but I highly doubt that. Yeah, so it's just army guys and mobsters that are killing zombies. That's it. Even the cops are dead and they have guns. So, no idea. Nope, cutscene, I'll be quiet.
Mr. Peluccio!
Frankie, you made it.
Barely! This Vinny guy you sent for me is a freaking nut! He just wiped out the entire Bonino gang, and now he's coming for us! You gotta stop him!
What?
Please, hurry! There's no time! You gotta send as many men as possible to stop him! Just send everyone! He's gonna kill us all!
Tony, there's a guy heading our way. Make sure he doesn't reach the tower.
So long, Mr. Peluccio. Thanks for the ride. And of course, the money.
Backstabbing son of a bitch. But Bellugio. Am I supposed to see the Bellugios? Because I can't remember. I took out the Beninos. But the Bellugios, I think, are the guys I'm looking for. Or the guys I'm trying to find. But I don't know. They're trying to kill me, so I can't guess a lot. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff down there. I might see about getting that. Oh my god. Out of everything, I get killed by that. That is shocking. I'll just leave him alone. I don't need to kill him. Actually, I should kill him. Ah, never mind. He just died, so. That's good for me. Oh, yeah. The motherload here. Jeez, oh.
If it wasn't for the freaking zombies.
So, is this bit, like, off limits? Yeah, it is. That was okay. So I got all that ammo. That was really good. I really needed that. So now we can just wreck shop. Cause ammo's not a problem. But these bad guys having ammo was the problem. God, playing this game really cramps your thumb. Oh my god. I can really feel it. It's terrible. Ooh, boy, that was cool. So, I need some cannoli. That's all that I need. I just need to keep those zombies as far away from me as possible. Okay. Aha! Need this guy dead. And I need to quickly get up there and get that cannoli. Yeah. Some pro plays. My little robot. Pro plays. Be a YouTube channel. Actually it is. It's just called My Little Robot. Right, these guys are dead. All of them. All of them are dead. So I was looking up the trailer for this game for some reason. Because I was looking as to see how many chapters we've got left. But it said that all of this was hand-drawn. So I don't know. It said like the animations and characters are all hand-drawn. So that's pretty good to think about. Someone spent their days creating this god-awful mess. And some of us are foolish enough to play it. So that's saying something. So, this guy. How can we kill him? Flamethrower? Yes, flamethrower. Okay, there we are. Oh boy. That was foolish. Fool. I am a fool. So yeah, if you ever need to clear a room, flamethrower. This must be a terrible thing to get burned by. Not just burned in general, though. God, just think about that. A bunch of burning gasoline in your face. And everywhere as well. It's everywhere. But yeah, we're getting through this this building. Got good health and a checkpoint, so that's what I need. Holy moly. Holy cannoli. That is how to deal with a massive group of zombies. You just need a gun that fires electricity. And also, wear ankle guards, or shin guards. Why did I say ankle guards? Yeah, wear some shin guards, so you don't get bit. I can do this. I can absolutely do this. I just need to figure out what I'm doing. And not mess up. So I need to go in here. I need to get the electric gun. I need to run out. I need to go up here. I need to watch for the fallen zombies that run. And get in this room and go wild. Oh yeah. As guns go on cannoli. Oh yeah. to these guys. Pump gun to the face. Boom. Destroyed. Go down here. Don't need to take them out, because zombies are already killing them. Okay, take that back. He's chasing me. What'd I do? Shoot him. Never thought about that before. Got the gun. I've got Gore. And I got the cannoli. Let's go. Boom. Do that. Done. Grenade. Oh. Dealt with. Yeah. Pro plays. Duck. Duck. Goose. Go down here. Push that. Take them both out. Boom. Done. Dealt with. Grenade. Oh, who needs grenades when you have more grenades? And a shotgun. Cause I'll loop at it. Whatever it's called. Something like that. Oh, that was a mistake. Guess what? Grenades. My little robot, pro plays. Go up here. Avoid the people. Find it's a dead end. Kill the people. Grenade. Watch out. Whoa.
Nice.
Look at this guy's feet. Whoa. Feet. So, cannoli. Yeah. Lifeblood. Up here. Ammo. Yeah. Cool. Shoot that guy. He's dead. No, he's not. Gather a shield. Whoa. RPG. Boom. Well, it's not an RPG, but it's close. So, does anyone like my commentator voice? I like doing it. It's fun. Also, these guys are shooting each other. Just noticed that. But I think they're doing that accidentally because they're locking onto me, but they can't kill me because I'm below them. So, yeah, that's exciting. Ooh, that must have hurt. Just go up here. Kill these guys. Oh, God, he launched me. It's like a rocket jump, but it was a shotgun. Oh, Jesus Christ! Alright, I can do this. I can absolutely do this. I have to say, it's a lot better than previous in the game. Because, I feel like this episode is a lot more exciting to do. Just because I know I'm so close to finishing this game. So, yeah, that's it really. That's all I'm looking forward to. Come on. Alright. I can finish this. Oh. Okay. I got a trophy, don't know what it's for. It's probably for killing zombies. Does that happen quite a lot? Basically the whole game, killing zombies. And dying. Like I was gonna show you there, but I'm not. I'm not gonna die, okay? I completely take that back. Grenade problem here. Oh yeah, that was a good throw from me. This guy's blowing themselves up. That's great to think about. God, it's like John Wick is here. John Wick, greatest kill feeder ever. Right, what can I do here? Grenade? Yes. What's he doing? What's this guy doing? Sorry, bro. Who's next? Step right up. 50 bullets, no waiting. My next guy. Why are these guys bigger than all the other ones? That doesn't make sense. This game doesn't make sense. But it's a good story. Well. Sure. I can say that. I was trying to get that barrel to blow up without me dying as well. So, I guess that kind of worked. Don't, no, God, oh, God, oh, God, jeez, oh, that was a massacre, and I'm back here again, jeez, oh, alright, guys, I'll just cut it to where I was, on that run, alright, guys, I'm back, so, let's just try and survive this part, and that's gonna be hard. Oh my God. Oh no, 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 no. Damn it. Alright. I'm just gonna go ham, okay? Is that alright with everyone? I'm just gonna go kill everyone. I don't care. I don't wanna care. I don't have to care. Yeah. See this guy? I don't care. He doesn't care either. You're a builder. I feel like this gun is my savior. Alright, that was good. I just need to take out as many guys as I can. Just by using everything that's available to me. Like barrels, zombies. If I just use everything I can get through. Boom, see that? That is me using enemies' grenades and a battle to kill all those guys. So that was cool. Boom, mowed all them down. Didn't even feel anything. Yeah, they died there. That was bad. Oh God, don't. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. 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 My Lord and Savior. A leprechaun. I'm gonna name this video that, because that was so good. It was so good. I need another cannoli. Or probably not. Okay. That was good. Oh, what? Still going? Okay, fine. What gun am I using? Do you know? Right, what can I do? This? Not that. Okay, definitely not that. That was a big old mess. What can I do? What can I do? I can run over here. Alright, I feel like this shotgun, probably the best thing to use on these rooftops. Now think about it, I think this is the last chapter. Because I remember looking on the chapter list and it said rooftops, and this says rooftops, so I don't know. I feel like this is the end. Which is a relief, really. So I can finally finish a series for once in my life. Because every series that I start never finishes. So this is gonna be monumental. It's gonna be historical. It's gonna be what I wanted from the start. This is going to be it. Capone Soup Kitchen. Yeah. Capone. But if I do this, yeah. Dead. Boom. Boom. Explosions. Michael Boone. Yeah. Deal with this guy. He's not dead, but he sure will be. Oh, okay. Thanks, Leprechaun. You're my savior. You're dead. Well, I mean, not all profits lost. And that was a bad use of a bazooka. So if I switch to this, I can deal with everyone. All else fails. Therefore. Okay, we are gonna get through this. I don't care if no one watches this. I'm gonna finish this, damn it. Even if I have to fight with just my hands. This is very intense. I've got my electricity gun. It's ready. I feel like that was a bad use. I got some cannoli. That's what I needed. That's all that I needed. Come on. Oh yeah. That was a 5-1. God, this is great. Because I'm very determined, which is making me play better, which is weird. And also I've had a huge break. So I'm just getting into this. Getting this finished, damn it. Even if I run into my own fire. Even if I die, I'm gonna get this finished. Okay, that was bad timing. But that monumental speech there was terrible. But anyway, I'm gonna kill everyone. I'm not gonna feel bad for the families losing their loved ones. I don't care. All these zombies, these guys, they all look the same. I'm not being racist or anything, but they all look the same. And leprechauns are. They're gonna die, I'm gonna burst their bubbles and break their necks on the ground. I'm just gonna end them. I'm not gonna feel bad. Sympathies do, but I didn't know leprechauns existed. But they're gonna die anyway. Mythical creatures, they're bad. Anyone seen Leprechaun in the movie? They know leprechauns are bad, okay? Oh god, oh god, oh yeah! That is how you use this gun. When you're in a bad situation, you use the electric gun. If you want to knock over people, you use this gun. If you want to just shoot anyone that you please, use this gun. Because no one talks badly when you've got this gun. Because they haven't got a head at the end of it, so. Yep, that's pretty much this gun, and all the other guns as well. Oh no, the barrels are coming. They're coming back around!
Stop hitting like a broad, you wimp.
That was bad. I didn't mean to throw that there. Okay, I need to get up here. I need to run. Oh, I don't need to run. I just... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no. Frag out! Oh, God. Frag out! Oh, yeah. Watch this. Firework! Oh, it's like the 4th of goddamn July. Okay.
Burn! Burn! Ugh.
Bye guys. Hey, hey guys. Bye guys. Okay. What can I use? This. I'm gonna use this and I'm gonna win. Go, go, go. That was a mistake and a half. Oh my god. I'm not even joking, I just tapped forward and I flew like Superman. Or anyone who wants to fly. Okay, I need this again. Need to take him out just quickly. I think speed is key when it comes to this, because you don't need to take out everyone, but it helps. But also, you need to just—I don't know what you need to do. Just need to do whatever suits you, and if you manage to kill things efficiently, because this gun, man, this gun. It's a godsend. Okay. Okay, I'm here. I'm being attacked by little leprechauns. Just need to get out of here. Oh, checkpoint, that's what I need. Sorry guys. No one's allowed in. Why is there so much gas on the ground? Jeez, oh. It's like a thick layer of fog, but it's poison gas. Yeah, don't mess with me. Whoa, I've got a gun that fires electricity. I mean, business, damn it. Okay, let's do some parkour. Hardcore parkour. No. Oh, oh. Yay! Oh, bad guys. Human bad guys. Wait. Army bad guys. That's what I meant to say. Because I was fighting humans the whole time. So, this gun. Oh my god, this gun. Oh, some cannoli, that's good. Drop that down. Boom, tactical. That's tactical. Not tactidum. Okay. Alright, oh. Oh god. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Can I get up there? Yeah, I can. Well, I can. Oh, I can die. That's what I can do. But I need to be here. So that's fine. That worked out for me. Oh god. Oh god. Rats everywhere. How do rats grow that size? Also, how does anything grow that size, really? Without evolution coming into play. No idea. One of video games mysteries. Giant rats. Wow. Exciting. Okay. Let's just haul airs. Oh, I need to go up. Oh god. Deal with it. 360 spin my head. It's in Brussels. Deal with it. Who am I killing? I'm killing Frankie, right? He's gonna be like a boss battle of some kind. I can just sense it. I'm gonna have to kill him in another episode. Which is a shame, really. I wanted this to be the last episode, but I've got a feeling it's not gonna be. Jesus Christ. What are guys? Yeah, ungodly amount. Oh, and I'm dead. That's great. That's really great. Okay, let's deal with them. Let's deal with it. Deal with it. Would people in gangs, like, would they really have, like, wrenches and just run at people instead of using guns? Like, I feel like wrenches aren't the most efficient ways of attacking someone, but I mean, whatever floats your boat, but just a common question. Yeah. Why? Just why? God, I was head camping. Flashback to Call of Duty. Come on, come on. Ooh, boil. Mr. Hurt.
You freaking bastard.
Careful. There's some hardcore parkour.
Be joining the flight. It's just gonna be me and his millions.
So you whacked the boss and turned the whole city into a pile of flesh-eating maniacs just to get your hands on Veluccio's fortune?
And to get even with him and the Boninos for both hustling my butt for all those years, taking every dime I earned and treating me like a nobody. I'm a freaking war hero, for Pete's sake. How about some damn respect?
You'll never get away with this, you friggin' nut.
Sure I will. Look around you. The city is in ruins. Nobody will ever figure out what really happened here.
I created the perfect diversion.
The only problem was I didn't count on the gangsters only drinking the imported booze and not the local brew, so they didn't get infected. Lucky for me, you came along and took care of them for me. Mr. Belluccio signed his own death warrant by sending you to help me. Oh, but enough chatting. Say your prayers, Mr. Vinny, because I ain't leaving no witnesses.
Bring it on, you lunatic.
Right, I might just make this all one episode. So, we're killing Frankie. Frankie to fly. There's many zombie henchmen. Because, why not? Oh, cheeky boy. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky boy. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Like, he's actually gonna kill me. He's on. There aren't any, oh, God. There aren't any goddamn cannolis. So that flamethrower, that's doing a lot of damage to him. So I might try and spam him with it. See how it works out. Before I die, of course. Like, he's gonna actually kill me. Again. And again. Come on. Give it up, Frankie. God damn it. Oh, so close. Alright. Let's just go fire. See how it works. I don't want to deal with all the zombies because I feel like they're helping me. So I'm trying to keep them alive. But kill Frankie. Sorry zombies. I need you to take out Frankie for me. For me killing all your brothers and sisters, can you just help me with one thing? Especially you, hot and spicy zombie, you should understand my struggle. You should understand. I'm gonna die again. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna see how much health I have at the start. Not a lot. Okay, so I need this cannoli. At the start. And I absolutely need it. So I couldn't have like used that later. But yeah, that's it though. That's what I've come to. My conclusions. I'm gonna let Frankie deal with all the zombies and just I'm gonna stare at the way. Oh damn. I'm gonna try and hit him with a rocket. Or I might burn him again. I don't know. Alright, this isn't working at all. I have no plan here. I'm just going wild and hope I get him. Cause I did nearly get him that one time. I just didn't manage it, so I'm just gonna see what happens. Oh, can I knock him off the map? I just realized something. Can I knock him off the map? If I can, that would be that's over. Like very, very quickly. Gonna see what I can do. Shout out to Leith Smith. He's a twat and a half. But yeah, all seriousness. Hi Leith, how are you? Okay, well that's a good response, yeah, cool. Okay, so, Frankie, he's a prick. I can't get him near to the edge. Because of the routes that he takes and how fast he moves. So, I'm just gonna try my best or whatever, though. See that? When he got close to the edge there, that was probably the best opportunity to kill him. But I just couldn't get it. What can I use? I'm gonna die. Damn it! Alright guys. I'm gonna probably cut as well to when I kill Frankie. So yeah. I won't be talking if I manage to kill him. So yep. See you in a bit. Right, guys, so I might just talk this bit, because I have a feeling I'm going to get it. So, yeah, Frankie's in the Zeppelin. He's trying to kill me. He's a prick. I have to take it out with explosives, like bazookas. And that's it, really. A bazooka, that's what I need to kill him. I don't think I can do it with this. Oh, I can do it with that, but doesn't do as much damage as I would like. So I'm gonna have to get the bazooka that he's very kindly dropping for me. Let's see if I can get him. Yeah, this is just luck and timing, really. Trying to take down this. Just gonna open fire with this because it was working really well. Oh god, where's he going? He's coming back around! I need that bazooka. Yeah. Alright. One more rocket and I should get him. If I don't die, that is. Oh, there we are. Dancer? That was cool. Well, you didn't get to see it, but. Something happened.
That's some good cannoli.
Sense it. Alright, Frankie. Is this his second life? No. Frankie, that is cheating. You're cheating, Frankie. Stop cheating. Do I have to physically shoot him though? Because I'm fine with that. Fine with shooting Frankie. But the problem is he keeps molesting me. Stop molesting me, Frankie. Why do you do this to me? Alright, so I need to just kill him. That was a bit low, right there. And that was a bit sloppy as well. Oh god, this is gonna go on forever. I can't get him. Physically too powerful. Oh god, take that back. That was a good rocket. And there's not a lot of cover as well, so kinda a big problem. Oh, that was really close. Gonna give myself that. That was really close. Yeah, so it's only like this chimney, really. And like that ACW. That's basically all the cover that there is. So that's something to think about. Thank you, Fergus. Okay, I can get him. I can absolutely get him. It's just, I've got low health, and he's constantly firing for me. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna probably cut some of these out. So, yeah. It's an hour. It's an hour video. Easy. Frankie, you're making this boring for everyone. Stop it. Stop it. No one's gonna see this. That's the problem. All this work and no one's gonna see it. It's a shame. Good promising this seems. Started out great. ended today. The middle was a bit sloppy. God damn it. He's not dying. That's the problem, he just won't give up. Okay, you're too good for this. Just getting you. Twat. One more rocket and he's dead. Oh, I'll take that back. He's stronger than I thought. God, I'm gonna mess this up. It's gonna be tragic. Go, go, go. Oh, yes. Frankie, give it up.
Freaking manual. Now, let's see if you can fly without the blimp.
No! No!
And there,
Jesus Christ. That was cool.
The entire town was dead. The Boninos whacked, the Baluccios rubbed out, that rat bastard Frankie squashed like a bug. It was just me and a blimp. Filled with a couple of million bucks and no witnesses. Things could have been a lot worse. I guess Frankie's plan was not so bad after all. So long, suckers!
Booyah! So, everyone. I've been Mylot Robot. I have completed Guns, Gore, and Cannoli. This is probably the first series that I've ever finished, and that is an accomplishment. Don't quote me on maybe the first series, because I really don't know, but it seems like it is. So thank you very much for watching. It's been a pleasure doing these videos. Please like, favorite, subscribe. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next one.